I've always wanted to start a shop here, to open a store here, because a lot of the early inspiration for my company came from the company. I've been coming to Tokyo many times, over the last 25 years. And I've always loved Tokyo, and I've always enjoyed the local culture. And originally when I was coming here, I was seeing the motorcycle culture here. I liked it because it was young guys referencing vintage but doing it in a very contemporary way. And it was, this was a good inspiration for me. I didn't want to copy it, I liked that idea of pushing it. So when I went back to Australia, that's when we started the company. Philosophy is about enthusiasm, enjoying things, finding out new things, building, bringing different things together to make the sum of the parts end up making a much more interesting idea. We brought surfing in there, we brought food, we brought, art, just all the things that I like and the things that the people that I work with like. And that's what we want the brand to represent.
It was remarkable. It was fantastic. It was a lot of fun, a lot of hard work, but it was really good fun. And the result is just mind-blowing. I'm really happy with the way the shop's come out. Each flagship we build brings along a little bit more of the DNA of Deus. And I think what we've built here in Tokyo is probably the richest, most concentrated suit. Each one takes on a little bit of the colour of the local environment. It's not a franchise, we don't just sort of hand out the manual, here you go, that wall's red, that wall's blue, here's a flower pot. We start from scratch, it's a blank canvas. So everything really about this, other than the fact that it's got Deus product in it, is individual to Deus Harajuku. The Japanese curiosity with everything and the craftsmanship that you find in Japan. I like that it's quiet. It's a city that you can walk around and kind of think about things and contemplate. It's just, you can always find a quiet corner where you can digest what you've seen in the day. But it's just a fun place.
Don't you say that it's my fault when